An easy way to move clips around on the timeline without disturbing anything is to select your clip, then hold Control Shift, and then you see that you can move your clip over the timeline without moving other clips to other positions. So I undo this for a moment. If you hold Control and Shift and then you use the dot and the comma, then you can switch clips around just like you want. So I hope this helps. Have fun with the rest of this playlist and have a great day. Goodbye.